We just got done with the fire. So that was a thing. And anyways, we decided to bring our little dog Dexter out with us. Now, so for the longest time he was out there, he was enjoying the fire with us. He was sitting, good little dog. And then as it was getting dark, really pitch black out, we had the fire going, we could see because of the fire, but all of a sudden I turn around and I see him just hauling ass into the middle of our front field. Like, what the fuck? For a second, we're like, Dexter, come back here. And sure as shit, he just keeps on going, which tells us one thing, wild animal. So we start running after him. We aren't but 2-3 steps in, and all of a sudden we hear like the sound of Dexter getting hurt. So at that point, I'm screaming, I'm yelling, I don't even remember what I said. I think I said something like, I'll kill you, you motherfuckers. Dexter, keep barking, because we need to find him in the dark, right? And at that point, I'm halfway through the field. I pull out my flashlight, and that's on my phone. I somehow flick it up, press the flashlight button, and it's there, it's rolling. And I look around trying to look for Dexter, and I turn my flashlight on to my left, and I see two brown figures running alongside us. They're faster than us, and they're about knee height, and they're brown. And at this point, Dexter went quiet for a little bit, right? So we're running, I'm still yelling, Dexter, keep barking, Dexter, you know, and I'm just screaming my head off as loud as I possibly can, and intermixed with, I'll kill you, you cunts, you bastards, all that stuff. And then I look, and I shine my flashlight to the right, we're now past kind of the well-mowed area of our field, past these little area trees, and Dexter is right there on my right, and I look a little bit past him, and I see another brown figure moving around back there. I pick up Dexter, I go, and I run back in the opposite direction. Dad, of course, is following me this whole entire way. I had to have him have my back there, but I get him back to the house, we throw him inside, and what we realized was that the coyotes were baiting him and trying to kill him, and if we hadn't have done what we done, I think Dexter would be dead right now. And holy shit, my heart's still racing. It's like over half an hour later, but man, this attention and everything. Oh, fuck. Oh, man. Like, it's really weird when you have that crazy adrenaline spike, like life or death kind of shit. And you just kind of get that rush, and you're just sitting there like, you know. Anyways, that being said, guys, I'm going to pack up my gear, get ready for tomorrow, and hopefully nothing like this will ever happen again. But we live near wild animals. I think a little while back, I told the story of basically seeing a bear out beside our front yard. Check that out there, I believe. But anyways, guys, let's get started. So the next day, me and Ryan packed up our car and headed out in the 82 degree heat. And we played and we played. It was a great day.
Got one. Coyote down.
Strange as it sounds, I started calling my enemies coyotes in response to the events that had happened the night prior.
Contact. Coyote down.
Light team is tasked with escorting two bombs to the edges of the city. Our faction, the Dark Army's plan is an all-out blitzkrieg. Hit them where they hurt before they can even get close to the edge. In this game mode, men can come back from the dead with a 10-second revive.
On your left. Yeah. We got people coming through the middle of the woods. Yeah. Yeah. Ryan, on your right. Got one. Yeah. He was on your right. I didn't hear a medic for... Okay, guys, back in the woods still. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Right side. Yep. Shit. Oh, man, where did he peek from? Frick. Don't like that. Yeah.
After realizing we're outnumbered, we rotate right.
Dark team. Okay, on your left. Yep, 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 yep. Reloading. Nice, nice. Was the guy on the left piece of cover there by the spool? On your left. Contact down. Yep. Yeah, I know. Hold on. I'm trying to... I don't know, but man, he definitely got shot. Okay. Ryan, he's getting medic'd. He's going to get up in a second. On your left. On our left. Very close. Back down. They're cutting past through the forest. We might need to rotate right then. Okay. Okay. Okay.
I saw him on the left.
All right.
No, sniper, get down. Oh, let's do it.
Oh, I see where he's shooting at. Yeah, I know. Ah, frick. There's two of them. Hit!
One, two. 3, 10.
Good deal, man. Yeah, there's just sniper rifles back there. All right.
Probably.
Yeah, get them. Oh, they're in shadow. They're gonna be hard to see.
After securing this front, we move to another.
All right, pull back, get into cover now. Go, 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 go. Yep, yep, yep. You get shot there? Okay. Oh, I got hit, damn it. Yep, pull back, pull back, pull back, pull back, pull back. Bounding revive, go, go, go. Get back if you need to, now's the time. Yeah, I know. I bet you that's why he's yelling, is because he knows that you're free to go up there. Yeah. Hold up, I'm just getting low. Two down, I think. They're moving left to right! Get our guys up! Left side firing! Okay, okay, sorry. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get on your belly. Yep, yep, yep. Hit! Oh.
1, 2.
We'll make it out of this together, man. I think they're calling game. I think they just called game. Move it up on your left. Careful.
Also, for the first time, me and Ryan are hooked up to voice comms. It's an awesome thing that I recommend everyone try out in Airsoft at least once.
Yep. Something happened. I'm not even getting electricity to my rifle. Switching to pistol. Yep. All right, moving up to you. Thank you. Oh shit. Oh damn, okay. Oh, hit! Yeah, they're taking pot shots through there. Oh, on your right. Oh, that bounced off a piece of cover there.
Oh, nice!
Ah, damn. Ooh, did I get one? Kind of popped his gun. Yeah, I got one.
Ooh, I think I got him.
Got two on,
two on that hill.
Yeah. Game. Oh, hello, spider on the gun.
Voice comms come in handy yet again when Ryan starts taking fire under the bridge that I was at earlier.
Where are you? Hey Ryan, what direction are you at? Underneath tower 3. Alright, looking around for it. Gotcha. Got one. Got two. Two of them are down. Still one more left. Okay. Yeah, I see one. Where he's at too. Underneath tower 5. There's one guy. Got him. Both of them under tower 5 are down. Oh shit, this mag's out. Man, even at 328 FPS, I don't feel underpowered using this gun. You still there, Ryan? Ryan? There's a mice connection. Oh, you were under there still. Game over! Last round, let's do it.
In the last game of the day, me and Ryan rally our forces to push the hill to escort the bomb out of the city. My GoPro did run out of footage here, but at the end of the day, we were able to actually escort both bombs out of the city. So anyways, guys, that's going to about wrap things up for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed it. It takes a lot of work going into these videos, and I would really appreciate it if you guys share this on social media. Anyways, wrapping things up, guys, have a great day, don't be a cheater, and as always, that's all, folks.